urban roots to it. It was not a practice that was devised and created overnight, no. Its origins are very much within the high-stakes freestyle abilities of a Bronx freestyle rap.
Yeah.
Freestyle raps are known to be horrendously vicious. The ability to swim in a shark tank full of fish with razor blades is a rap battle. Tonight, we're poets, we bruise easy, so we're having a compliment rap battle. So instead of your mama beans, it's gonna be your mama be amazing woman raised a smart and intelligent kid. Which the audience will get right in there. You will snap your fingers like you are Zaza the war needing more white wine. There is conviction to this. Team shall have no more and no less than 30 seconds to slay their opponent with kindness. What you are here is 30 seconds. Was it 30? I will keep track of time in my brain. There was never a time to put my brain to use it for me to count in. This. Is it a one person versus one? Do you want to go one versus one, or do you want to have like a 2-2?
Final round.
Okay, you know what?
Yeah!
Your eyes will be filled with doves. Flying majestically. Order yourselves from 1 to 5. There will be nothing but nice things said. There will be no mention of wearing sweatbags, sweatpants. Those are ugly. All right. Each team shall have 30 seconds to compliment the crap out of the other person. This will be the nicest thing you will ever see. Team number one, who's gonna bring some sunshine to the stage? We got Smiley Callahan. Team Anaconda. What you bringing up? We got Eaton with that. 30 seconds. Okay. Callahan goes first.
Fire starts now.
Hello there, your name is Ethan. You bring the peace in to this place with your wonderful energy. I would like for you to be a friend of me. Could we be buddies? This could be awesome. Sorry, I'm not using the mic. You are a lovely man, a human being that has crossed land.
Quick, we'll do this really fast so we can get through. For Callahan, slap your arms. It's the only diplomatic way to do things. Callahan goes forward.
Donna, will you
love your sweater. I wish I could only have worn it better. Oh my God, look at those shoes, they're brown. Standing there, right there on the ground. I love your poofy hair. Can I touch it there? Can I touch it everywhere? All of my poofy hair.
I'm ready. Janice, I'm about to compliment you so hard. Look at your brain. Your brain is really smart. Look at your pants. Your pants so bright. Your personality is a delight. You're the nicest person I've ever met. Yo, your hair doesn't require a hairnet.
Give a bird.
Give it up for team number one.
KWPS.